That's Veretic who stripped off, who is a right back, so I think we're going to see Tim Hawkland replaced shortly. He's on the ball now, and he got a touch as far as Bodger off. Here's Scott Parker, a little flick forward. Didn't find Roddy Ager. Turner got there first, but then Las Vegan Christensen with a touch. Scott Parker finds Roddy Ager. Here's Christensen, edge of the box. Plays in Sean Kavanagh under the left foot. Bosch! Oh! Oh! 1-0. And it's young Sean Kavanagh. What a lovely left foot, Sean. You mentioned it before the game. What a sweet left foot the kid's got. His first goal for Fulham.
McCormack made a great run across the defender to take the defence away. And then Kavanagh with a great strike.